Well, now the shipping forecast as you buy the Met Office at 1725 on Thursday the 16th of September. There are warnings of gales in Viking, north of Sarah, south of Sarah, Forties, Cromarty, Fourth Time, Dogger, Humber, Sole, Lundy, Fastnet, Irish Sea, Shannon, Rockall, Mannon, Hebrides, Bailey, Fair Isle, Faroes, and Southeast Iceland. The general synopsis at 1300. Low 500 miles west of Bailey, 955. Moving slowly east and filling 964 by midday tomorrow. The area forecast for the next 24 hours. Viking, north of Sarah, south of Sarah. South 6 to gale 8, bearing southwest 4 or 5, occasionally 6 in west Viking. Rain event showers moderate becoming good. 40s, Cromarty 4, south or southwest 6 to gale 8, decreasing 5 for a time, rain at times moderate or good. Tyne Dogger, south or southwest 6 to gale 8, decreasing 5 later, rain at times moderate or good. Fisher, German Bight, south or southwest 4 or 5, increasing 6 or 7, perhaps gale 8 later. Fair, then rain, good, becoming moderate. Humber, south or southwest 5 or 6, increasing 6 to gale 8 for a time. Fair, then rain, good, becoming moderate. Thames, southwest 4 or 5, increasing 6 or 7 for a time. Rain later, mainly good. Dover White, southwest 4 or 5, increasing 6 for a time in Dover. Rain later, mainly good. Portland, Plymouth, southwest 5 or 6, increasing 7 for a time in Plymouth. Fair then rain, good, becoming moderate. Biscay, southerly 4 or 5, but 6 at first in north. Rain later in north, mainly good. Seoul, Lundy, Fastnet, Irish Sea. South or southwest 6 to gale 8, decreasing 4 or 5, occasionally 6 later. Rain at times, moderate, becoming mainly good. Shannon, Rockall, south or southwest 6 to gale 8, occasionally 6.